actor Lee Dong Wook recently broke up with his superstar ex-girlfriend Suzy, but he isn't letting the heartbreak hold him back. Lee Dong Wook's first appearance since his breakup news was through his Instagram. The update showed him hard at work trying to memorize the script for his upcoming drama, Life. The caption reads, "Actor Lee Dong Wook studies the script when he's on break from shooting his commercials. Lee Dong Wook is captured dressed in all black, getting a little practice in while he's on standby for WELLMADE's apparel promotional photo shoot." And netizens were simply stunned by the model-like proportions on this actor. Ad Choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. They couldn't stop admiring how good he looked in a simple black outfit, and nothing's sexier than a man dedicated to his work. While a lot of comments also gossiped about his relationship with Suzy, most fans remained supportive by focusing on his gorgeous physique. "You're just standing, reading some scripts, but how are you this hot? I don't understand. I can't move on from these pictures. This is insane. Look at that physique. Even your everyday life is like a photo shoot. Are you sure you're not a vampire? Gosh, you can just stand there and he'd still be super sexy. Finest man alive. Reading the script or holding another photo shoot on your own. Wow, the proportions on this man is out of this world." Model status. It's only been a few days since Lee Dong Wook's agency confirmed that he and Suzy had broken up due to extremely busy schedules, but it seems the actor is getting along as well as can be. It's true that Suzy and Lee Dong Wook recently broke up. They will remain as good junior seniors. King Kong by Starship. Lee Dong Wook will most likely be putting all of his focus into his new role on Life, premiering end of July 2018, for the time being. Coca-Cola releases special behind cuts of Park Bo Gum and BTS.